for 2014, I think we're going to see an even more exciting year than 2013. Of course, the digital lifestyle will continue. Last year, 1 billion smartphones sold in the world. And as I said before, if the average price goes down with $10 as a rule of thumb, some 100 million new people can actually buy the smartphone. $10 in average price. So it's a huge sort of scale that we have. Our prediction for this year is that 50% of all mobile subscribers in the world will have a smartphone before the year is ended. Some might remember it was not that many years since smartphones did not exist. Of course, this will drive a lot. The ICT is transforming industries. We talked about it a couple of years ago, and everybody asked, what is it? The proof point was on the stage just minutes ago. How we are transforming these industries using the mobility, the broadband, and the cloud. There are proof points over here, and of course, many other industries are using it. And we as a world leader in telecommunication, we're going to work with these industries to understand the requirements in order to build right networks and services to support our customers. Data brings new business models, for sure. We saw it early on the music industries that was digitalized. We see now, of course, different type of business models using data compared to voice. And of course, we predict that data will exceed 50% of the revenues for smartphone intensive markets. Listen to that. Remember, only years ago, 90% of all revenues came from voice and SMS. Now in the most intensive smartphone markets, 50% of the revenues will come from data. That's an enormous change in business model for our customers in a very short time frame. What this will lead to is, of course, customer experience will be in the focus. One of the latest consumer lab research we did was to ask smartphone users what is the most important to be loyal to your network operator. And they actually don't put price and tariffs as number one anymore. They put network performance as number one. And that boils down to the last trend that I think is enormously important. Superior performance on the network will be important and even more important in the year to come. And we expect that the mobile video traffic will grow with 75% in 2014. All in all, 2013 was an exciting year. 2014 is even going to be more exciting. Ericsson, with its capability, with technology leadership, service leadership, and a global scale, and the transformation we're doing, we think we're very relevant, and hopefully we'll have a lot of our customers coming to this hall too the next 3 days to see all these launches and how we can support them in this transformation into the network society. Thank you very much for coming.